this season for a certain Jordan Rhodes of Huddersfield. It had been pretty level until just before the half-time whistle went. A long throw in, it came from Sean Morrison on the far side towards the near post. And as Orient defenders tried to clear it, it was Rhodes who just glanced it inside the post there. Before that, we'd had Matthew Spring putting Orient ahead after a quarter of an hour. Again, that was from a long throw as well. George Porter, the throw.